As the world watches with a growing concern to a potential global food shortage, a statement of the Turkish Defense Minister prompts hopes about the safe shipment of the Ukrainian grain to international markets in the upcoming period. The statement came soon after a four-way summit between military delegations of Turkey, Ukraine, Russia and the United Nations representatives in Istanbul. Minister Hulusi Akar said the meeting took place in a positive and constructive atmosphere and the delegations agreed on some technical issues about establishing a safe corridor for the grain shipment. Akar also noted that Ukrainian and Russian delegations would meet again in Turkey next week to review all the details. The delegates gathered for the first round of talks in a Turkish army compound on the European side of Istanbul in this afternoon behind closed doors, and they worked on a plan that would allow the safe voyage of grain-laden vessels from Ukraine, which is the world's major supplier.
Detaylar efendim görüşme imkanı bulunmuştur. Ve burada bu toplantının da biz önemli bir adım olduğunu, önemli bir aşama olduğunu değerlendiriyoruz. Biz görüyoruz ki bu problemin çözülmesi konusunda taraflar istekli ve biz de inşallah bunu Birleşmiş Milletler'le koordineli bir şekilde yürütmek suretiyle sonuca varmaya çalışacağız.